Hello guys, this is Dredosh. I finally got 30 strength to be able to use the tower shield. It's plus 14, but I don't mind. It has much more stability than my Black Knight shield. It has less fire defense, less lightning defense, but more magic defense. Maybe for this fight I might be using it, but I like to have stability. I don't want to lose a lot of a lot of stamina when I'm fighting, when I block, especially with this guy. So let's go. See people going here. It will hurt, but it has much better area. Alright, this is nasty. Well, didn't work out, did it? That area is favored by many players to fight over there. I don't know why. That's why I tried to go there, but apparently I couldn't. But obviously. But I want my souls back, so anyway, that shouldn't be too much of a souls. This shit. If you get grabbed like this, keep pressing R1 L1 so you can go to the next bonfire before finishing this video. So let's go. Chart wing for a while, and as you can see, these half dragons, maybe I'm saying half because they're half are missing, especially the front half, probably. They are pretty nasty. I don't want to fight with them, and probably neither would you. Just follow this route to take as least damage as possible from the lava. Just keep following so you don't aggro him. Keep trying this way. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you're happy, and I will see you on the next one.